Hello everybody, my name is Nick, and you're watching Nick Gaming, because, well, my name is Nick, and I play video games. And today we are continuing the Minecraft Bedrock Let's Play series. And I think, again, today I will do just some basic farming again. Oh, okay, I should make a composter. But yeah, I think I'm just gonna do some basic farming again. Nothing too insane. Just want to get more settled in into the, I guess the world. So I shall. What do I have on me? Okay. Ooh, I could make a shield. I might make a shield. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna make a shield. Was it seven pieces? Is it seven pieces? Well. Whatever it is, I finally have a shield now. So that's good. Let's just... Oh, wait, no, it's this side. Don't even have armor yet, but I have a shield. Yay. Odd stuff I have on me, I gotta say. I guess I'll start a wheat farm? I need more wood, don't I? I always need more wood. I'll be right back. So yay, this is gonna be what? I just saw a panda teleport right now. I need to get National Geographic in here. I don't know if pandas can teleport. Okay, well, this is gonna be another boring episode, so prepare yourselves for farming part 2. Alright, I got some seeds. I have so many saplings. Oh, I need a trash can. Here, what I will do will make sense in just a second. Put that in my inventory and get this out. I need it to be somewhere where I won't walk into it. Like, maybe... Like right here, I don't think I would. Alright, now let's say I have, these oak wood planks. I don't need these. Yeah, I don't know why, but cacti just kind of incinerates things. But okay, yeah, whatever. I'll just gonna roll with it. I guess I'll just start farming. Only one wheat grew. That's. Oh wait, I farmed it last episode. What is wrong with me? Hello, sir. You are killing yourself. You do know that, right? Alright, whatever. Well, infinite water source, I might as well just do the farm right here. Why did I dig? Yep, such engaging gameplay, I know. From yours truly, of course. Does that get... That does get reached by the water, nice. So, how would I do this? Alright, well, let's just plant this for now. So I do one. Oh, I do need to make a livestock farm soon. You can't till this? Oh, wow, that sucks. Okay, then, that's gonna be really annoying. I don't know if anyone really finds farming particularly interesting at all, so... I don't know. I don't really know what to do. I just kinda need to farm, but... I mean, like, it's not that interesting, I guess. Maybe I'll go exploring. I don't know. I kind of literally just started the farm already, so... Yeah, let's go exploring. I don't care. So this is a great idea. My map is absolutely... it's not okay. That's for sure. It is absolutely not okay. Oh, but that is okay. So let's not use the map at all while not having any redstone for a compass. I am so smart. Oh, that's just ocean. How about over here? That's the mesa biome. And it's already turning nighttime. Okay then. I'll be right back. It's time for adventure, hopefully. I'm probably gonna die though. I have no armor and stone tools and a shield. Let's be honest here, I'm gonna die. But, yeah, might as well try. I'm gonna need a lot of melons. I need to make a huge melon farm. Oh, I have to deal with you, okay. Bruh. Oh no. Of course, it's as soon as I'm gonna die, this idiot just kills himself. Thank you, skeleton. Thank you for doing that. If a spider kills me, I'm going to be sad. Okay, there. Wow, of course, as soon as I'm gonna die, this. Oh god. I could say the word I. Okay, interesting. I'm trying to say I killed the creeper. If it would have exploded, I absolutely would have died, no doubt. So, that's great. Anyways, let's explore the mesa biome for two reasons. I know where it is. I believe it is just over this hill, or a little bit further back, of course. And also, it's just a place that I've seen that I know is like, oh, okay, I could just get back. I was gonna say it's a place that I'm familiar with, but I haven't set foot in it really at all. Except for, like, oh wow, that's a deep sinkhole. And then I moved on with my life. So I hope it's this way. Anyways, I guess this would be a good time to for the question of the episode. And the question of the episode for this episode. Let's see. What is your favorite Minecraft biome? For me personally, I really enjoy the Mushroom Island. Crazy story, yesterday I found one. Haven't seen one since 2014. Yesterday changed that, so that got me really happy. But my favorite biome definitely has to be that. Just really interesting. Like, no enemy spawn there. You get unique, I guess, you get unique animals. And it's probably my favorite biome, honestly. Oh, melons, okay. I'm gonna need a lot of these. Like, a lot of these. I hope I'm going the right way for the mesa biome. Because if I'm not, I'm gonna look like an idiot. That's for sure. Alright, so let's see. It should be over here. It has to be, right? I hope so. Oh, wait, wouldn't that mean. Yeah, I would actually be exploring the map. Okay. Well, that's a good sign, I guess. Come on, please. There's a desert? Okay, interesting. If I would find a desert temple, that would be insane. Gosh. Imagine finding, enchanted golden apple. That would be absolutely crazy. I don't even know what I would do if I found one. I haven't found one since like, oh, since back in like the 360 days. I used to play Minecraft back on the good old Xbox 360. Oh, 20, when did I get it? 2014 maybe? Yeah, that was a different time for Minecraft, I guess. For literally everything else, so life as well. Oh wow, this is a really big jungle. Oh no, I haven't even appeared on the map yet. That's not very good. Oh, now you're giving me sheep? Okay, then. I'm gonna need to make a livestock farm soon. Because I don't wanna just live off of bread. Like, it takes so long to grow. Actually, I don't think it does. I hope I could actually explore some of the map instead of just I'm gonna get lost again probably. I'm probably gonna get lost again. I'm just gonna hope. Wow, that's big. Well, that's a mountain, right? How are mount? Oh no. I thought my health was my hunger bars. I was at 4 and I had a mini heart attack. Oh, great. Thank you, the sky, for being so depressing. Oh, and that's even better. Okay, well. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. I shall continue exploring, I guess. I'll meet you guys after I scale this hill mountain. How are mountains counted as mountains and hills counted as hills? Wow, I'm so excited to see flat grass and literally no trees. I genuinely am though. I do not want to be in a jungle. Why is this the starting of the map? What? Oh wow. Oh wow. I was just gonna say I'm gonna die falling into these things. And then I almost fall into one of them. Okay, so I continued a little bit and interestingly enough, I found a savanna biome. Yeah, literally nothing else, just found a savanna biome. I am not even exploring the map. Okay. I see something over here. Oh, it's a very portal. I guess I'm that. Okay, well, I guess I'm that dumb because I thought it was a village. Okay then. Well, I think I'm gonna end it for this episode here. Hopefully, I can find my way back home and not get lost, unlike last time. So, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. See ya!